State Treasurer and U.S. Senate candidate and Eau Claire native Sarah Godlewski is calling for the immediate suspension of the federal excise tax on gasoline. Excise taxes are imposed on the production, sale, and consumption of certain goods. Godlewski also wants Congress to reinstate the child tax credit to help with economic strain. In a press release, she said Congress must take action to lower costs for workers and families.